Thank you very much. My name is Wooden Wand. I'm from Kentucky in the United States. That's not where I'm from. I live in Kentucky. I'm from New York. And it's really great to be back here in Italy. Last time I went on tour and I played Italy, I came back and I told my wife, I said, Italy rules! And she had never been there before, and I played a bunch of shows in Italy, and this time, we've been here only about 12 hours, and she just looked over at me and she said, Italy rules! So, thank you for ruling, Italy. I weighed 90 pounds when I got here, and now look. This is a John Prine song. Black faces pressed against the glass where the rain is pressed this way. Windblown skies and top-down cops, I'll share one western train. Madness leaks through the tear-stained cheeks. From winos to damn store Jews, probably don't know, but they give me these late John Garfield blues. Midnight bell on Franklin Street, lamppost bulbs were broke. For the life of me, could not see, but I heard a brand new joke. Two men were standing upon a bridge. One jumped and screamed, you lose. Just left the odd man holding those late John Garfield blues. Old man sleeps with his conscience at night. Young kids sleep with their dreams. While the mentally ill sit perfectly still and live the lies in between. I'm going away to the last resort in a week or two real soon. Well, fish don't bite, but once a night by the chloride of the moon. Horses scream in nightmare dreams, the dead men all wear shoes. Everybody's dancing, these late John Garfield feel blue. I sort of wish I had more happy songs. It's so beautiful here. It's such a fun day. All my songs are downers. This is a song called Saturday Delivery. At the end of the world, I learned to play again for pleasure. With a faith so immaculate, so impossible to measure. And my stone-shaped bones were all that I had to give her. And there was nothing, nothing, nothing to consider. To be very smart, one must be able to remember. To be a leader of men, one must learn to control his temper. And some only take to later on make him be the giver. But there's nothing, nothing, nothing to deliver. I've buried my heart where she once swore upon the lightning. And she sought the asylum of the things I found most frightening. And she danced and she sang on my grave till her voice was a whisper. Still there was no one, no one, no one that would have quit her. I was knighted in a hurry in old Gettysburg, where a summit of jesters were sharpening their words. And each thing that I stole and I found, I kept just to give her. And there was nothing, nothing, nothing that wouldn't fit her. But I began to grow curious, and I began to doubt her. When the porch light was off, when I come home from somewhere out without her. Now she is gone, I'm only guilty of trying hard to miss her. But there's nothing, nothing between us but a river. So I agreed to a pact with the dirt on the tower. I'd abide it, and it in turn would keep me in flowers. So on to the thing that in spring will rush to a wither. Where there's no truth, no lies, no pleas to consider. And always nothing, nothing, nothing to consider. So I mentioned that I live in Kentucky now, but many years ago I lived in a place called Knoxville, Tennessee. I'm trying to think how you would know it. Do you know the episode of The Simpsons when they go to the Wink Sphere? Anybody watch The Simpsons?
Yeah.
Well, it's that one, when they go to the Wink Sphere and they get the wigs, you know? That's Knoxville. Anyway, that's where I was living at the time I wrote this song. And it wasn't a really nice place to live. In fact, you might call it kind of a... sort of a squat, right? Anyway, I went on tour for 53 days, and I started to really miss this really, really nasty old place back home. So this song is about missing a nasty old place. It's called Shaving Cold. Shaving cold, that's all right. I'm in my valley, home tonight. Where I look is where I lie. Shaving cool beats shaving dry. And it's good to be back home, despite it all. Meet the dripping roof and spiders on the wall. I feel good, I tell you why. Shaving cold. Insane, but hardly gone. I have my strength back before too long. I forgot how to cry. Shaving cold beats shaving dry. And it's good to be back home and by your side. Beneath the glitter rain and the rose of double eyes.
peace. I don't know why. It's even cold, it's even dry. It's even cold, it's even dry.
Thank you very much. So I had a record come out in October called Death Seat, and I don't have any left for sale. But I do have other CDs for sale and a 7-inch if anyone's interested in buying any souvenirs. And this next song is on the record that I recorded and released back in October on the Great Young God label. The record's called Death Seat. The song's called Servant of Blues, and it's going out to my new friends Stefano and Matt. Only servants of blues would wait this long for you. Only servants of blues would wait this long for you. But now it is winter and the breeze has turned blue. Only a servant of blues would wait this long for you. Sometimes where I live feels just like a warm cocoon. Sometimes I dream I kick over a candle and burn the room. And I want the truth. Only a servant of blues would wait this long for you. I've planned very poorly, I've compromised the few. I'm not happy with what we've become beneath this old roof. Can't you see I've gone crazy and brought back a knife or two? Only a servant of blues would wait this long for you. Only servant of blues would wait this long for you. Thank you.